to another episode of Scaline BD, and this man just danced on the spine like a ashiatsu. Y'all don't know about P-Wrath? I need you to get on your computer right now and go Wikipedia him after I donate the 50 cents created myself and tell his story. Peter Rapton is shit. He's pro at 35 when you should be starting life insurance plans. He is now getting his name on the board. He got Daniel Castillo. It took him too long, but he got it. You on Creature. You over there with Colin and Milton. Either you could turn up or you could just be a TM. It doesn't matter. Congratulations, Peter Rapton. You did it. This week's damn thing, you're supposed to ease on down the grass, not stomp through it with a nollie flip. Goes to a clip that I had to take a Zyrtec just to watch. That's real grass right there, high with the itchy stuff. When Fred get that feeling, he needs spiritual healing. Spiritual. This is art right here. This is the last stroke on the Picasso that only Jay-Z can afford. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt on the long ass stall trick she was doing. You try to set up for a good photo, like a Wild West photo when they stood there with the guns with their wives and everybody had a sad face for like 10 minutes. You know, it's like, hey, wait, I'll get up here, call Atiba, he'll fly from California over to New Jersey. When he gets here in 5 hours, I'll eventually pop in. That's cool. Weekend update. Y'all need to go ahead and just turn y'all sponsor tape into Lauren Michaels. Try to start making indie films. Find Kip and LaFonda. Make Napoleon Dynamite 2. Cause this shit is hilarious. Shit's good. Skating's fine. Christian Maloof needs a little more love and respect. He should have been huge. He didn't deserve great hair without being really noticed. Motherfucker flipping over trash cans. Like real trash cans that they don't even pay attention to. Like the garbage man be like, I'll come next week. This shit not full enough. That big of a fucking trash can. Tanner Brzezinski creative as shit. Jordan Taylor being the same cut Fredo is. That's already, know we know that. That's fine. But y'all production side is Emmy worthy. Oscar needed. Posse said heat is life. Well then shit, next time bring it. Bring that shit. I don't want this feeling like an apartment in the projects. Feel like wearing blankets, jackets, and heating up a cup of noodles and pouring the water on myself. I want the heat. Quasi comment is, I'm gonna need y'all to stop praising these dudes. Because one click Bobby ain't cutting it. Just dad hats, no more beanies, no serious look in his face. You can't do it. Can we get Bledsoe and glasses again? We need to return them shits like they did Captain America's shield so he could be powered up. I need him to go dumb on a ledge. That Tyler Bledsoe is knocking models. No. He needs him a book club girl. This is a good night from another episode of Scaline BD, and here's Eric Dean with the lean. Is this the pinch version of a back tail? Hi, I'm Gary. I have two links for you. Click them shits.